sure this opener will be an intriguing game. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picturesque.
He's got the shot away! Dispatched clinically!
A moment that needed composure, and he had plenty of it.
Well, he's a defender's nightmare. You try to send him one way, and he just slips the other.
Mali have made their breakthrough, so can they build on it?
Well, registering that crucial first goal has now given them more incentive and motivation to take this on.
Shifted upfield. Now it's Chimet.
And he's had a hit!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. And it's played forward.
Haidari.
Now it's Gineppo. Well, that is one way to stop him. Oh, no question, that's a foul.
It's not taking him long, and that's going to be a booking.
Good take by the keeper, he's read that well.
It's an inviting looking ball, that.
He's found a way through. Big chance! It's in! Two! And we've barely begun here.
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Oh, that's a measured delight. The curl he applied was immaculate.
Starting to look very comfortable.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Tonani Serrero moved on forwards. Shot a goal! It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, we were anticipating this. They're very much set up for the counter-attack, and I don't see it changing anytime soon.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Traore.
Oh, it's a lovely bit of skill there.
And that has left him in a heap. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
Traore.
It's run loose. Who's going to get there?
And that is played back to front. Sends it forward. Solani Serrero. Played in with accuracy. Haidara. Haidara. Spread out to the left. Now it's Gineppo.
He's had a shot!
That's a half-decent try.
Well, that's a decent try when you consider the range.
Oh, that's a key interception. Forwards and with intent. Interesting ball. That is a brilliant interception. Hoisted upfield by the keeper. Marley finding their passes. That's good play. And here's the chance to counter. It's all a little bit desperate, but it's got the job done.
Oh, that's brilliantly defended, though. It looked destined for a goal.
And it's Haidara. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Samaseku. That is good defending. It's been repelled. Haidara.
Oh, shooting chance!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Decent chance!
Oh, it's come loose. Well, that was very necessary. South Africa can counter properly here. And searching ball that into space. Oh, he's played it in low.
Can he finish?
He's missed, but not by that far. And he just whacks it away.
Massive leap!
Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
Keeper's got it again. Plays it from a quarterback position. He's lost the ball there. Great tackle.
Oh, it's come loose. A real chance to break.
Good spot. He's seen the run. Traore.
Fired in.
And that is
it's been cleared.
Played out wide into space.
Passes coming off in quick succession here. Bout of passing here, really easy on the eye.
Floated out to the flank. It's a good...
Gets up to head it!
Well, there's the clearance.
Move forward and quickly so.
Haidara.
Gineppo.
Now looking to orchestrate a counter.
Marley looked comfortable already. Two to the good and flying.
Tau. Lovely feet. Time and again they are repelled. So what can they make of this? The defence can get it clear. And it's played forward.
Played out to the left flank.
Gineppo.
It's run loose here.
Referee's given a throw.
Gineppo.
Samaseku.
Played out towards the right wing. He's got space in the area.
A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary.
It's a loose ball.
Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him.
Haidara.
Gineppo.
Marley leading here after what's been an eventful start to the game. Aimed in towards the centre.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Out for a throw. Now it's Tau. He's played him through here. He is through here. He's tried one. Oh, the ball's run loose here. Shifted upfield.
Traoré
sends it forward. He can get that clear. Defenders on the back foot. Looks to bypass the midfield.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Driven forward. Press is doing its job and possession has been lost.
Marley looking to pass their way through.
Danger is cut out. The referee's awarded a free kick. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Almost ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. That's been drilled forward.
Tau.
Well, they could break here. Passes short and sharp.
Long ball out to the right.
And there's his chance to lead the counter. It's a good ball and he could be in.
When it's delivered early like that, defenders just can't get themselves set.
Tao.
Looking for the runner. He's through here. He's beaten the offside trap.
Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
Can he get onto this? Knocks it away. There's the shot! Showing good feet. And he'll shoot here! Great hit!
Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he? It's a promising build-up.
He's had a hit!
Ooh, can he get onto this?
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Strongly challenged there. Nice physical challenge. Samaseku.
Oh, he's taken off it. That's really well played. And now the breakaway.
Excellent challenge there. Uncompromising.
Gineppo. No, he's not getting his way this time.
Done delicately.
And he's picked out the runner. It looked as though that might lead to something quite promising,
but it turned out that that was not the case. Played out wide into space.
No, that's been intercepted.
And he's forced to go back. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Samaseku.
Moved on forwards.
And Haidara.
Forwards and with intent.
It's an inviting looking ball, that. He's going to be disappointed with that. Gineppo.
This is actually quite a courageous move, and I'll add ambitious and adventurous too.
Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Shot could be on. Chance to break.
Ball is over the line.
Can he latch on to this? Dinks one through.
The less said about that pass, the better. played out wide into space.
Now the counter.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Haidara. It's an inviting looking ball that. Oh, that is a nice touch. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
There's the delivery.
Shifted upfield. Tao. Samaseku. Haidara. Oh, that's well spotted. Samaseku.
It's a good run down the left-hand side.
And it's Haidara.
Yeah, this kind of bold running will always get you into areas of possibility.
Now it's Haidara.
Oh, the ball's come loose here. Danger averted for now.
Traore.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
Oh, it just wouldn't sit for him.
Yeah, quick thinking and the right choice for me, but that was difficult to get right.
And he just whacks it away.
It's Haidara.
There's the cross.
Okay, it didn't quite come off. The execution, I think, needs a retry, maybe with a better outcome.
Gets his pass away. That's going to go a long way. That's a stern challenge, he will go no further. Hit into the middle.
That'll be a corner.
Tao. Played out to the right.
Haidara gets it away.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days. All part of a forward's duties.
It's a poor pass, too easily intercepted.
Oh, can he get onto this? Now it's Tao.
Solani Serrero.
And he's there to get it away. Throw it.
Gineppo. Robust defending, and the ball's been lost.
Haidara. Turns back here, probably the best option. And
And the counter is on.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Gets it back. He's gone for goal! Now, who's going to be first to this?
Haidara. Haidara
made a surge from fullback, as it turned out unsuccessfully. Well timed, excellent interception. And it's played forward. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. And he's certainly caught him there, it's a free kick. There's a clearing. Oh, this through ball looks good. Oh, nicely intercepted. Plays it forward. Clips it so gently. Tries to get it clear. Move forward, and quickly so. Haidara. Passing is crisp and sharp. Traore.
Very nicely done. Played into the middle.
Well, not the worst attempt. A little technical tweak should help the quality.
Traore. Lovely ball into space. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. And that is out of play. Intercepts the throw. That's well read. Sends it forward. Played back to the goalkeeper. Moved on forwards. Tau. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Here's a chance! It's loose, and there's a race for the ball. Haidara. And they can counter here. There's the through ball. And the flag has stayed down. And the shot! Fiddles it through. Oh, that is lovely footwork. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Well read, and the danger is averted.
Cleared without complication.
Marley looking forward to the break after some very good work in the first 45 minutes. Opts for safety. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off. Samaseku moved forward, and quickly so. A great gallop down the right-hand side. Tau. Interesting ball. He's in plenty of space here. And that has been clubbed away. doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Samaseku. And it's come back to the keeper.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Sends it forward. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Played out wide into space.
Expertly cut out, really nicely done. And he's gone looking for safety. Out to the right. He's in, shapes to shoot! It's a carbon copy of the previous miss.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Great chance! Just off target. And it's played forward.
Now it's Gineppo.
Haidara.
Now it's Gineppo.
Haidara. He's having a go! Decent enough try.
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
Traoré.
He could be in here. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come. Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Traoré, Tao, Tonali Serrero, forwards and with intent.
Real chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
South Africa were again presented with an opportunity to break and look very, very threatening.
Tao.
Some good work on the right flank here. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. The ball is loose and the chase is on.
Long ball by the goalkeeper.
Great defending, strong and determined. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. Gets into some space. Just eases him off the ball. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Leave it clear. It's gone out for a throw-in.
Tao.
Passing nice and neat.
Late back in.
That's very neat.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
Looking to break out here.
Tao.
And he has been fouled there. Just a talking to, I think.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
He's gone for it! But it goes out to the left, it goes.
Oh, it's played into the area,
tries to get it clear.
Traoré,
some really good ball movement,
played out towards the right wing. Now it's Gineppo,
and a shot.
Oh, and with that, the half-time whistle goes.
Mali produced a terrific spell at the end there, culminating in a chance that their fans could not believe did not go in. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may influence a change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
Mali in control at half-time, 2-0. And the game has already resumed here.
No reported change to either side during the break.
For a goal kick. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Turns back here, probably the best option. Shifted upfield. Comes out and deals with it. And they win it back again. Lovely bit of skill. Cross goes in there.
And the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside.
Goes forward, defending of the desperate variety. And a play for a throw. Stands up to it well and emerges with the ball. Forward checking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Traoré,
move forward and quickly so. Over to the left.
Oh, that was expansive and incisive. The type of move to please any coach.
Gineppo. Samaseku.
Delicate ball, and it needs to be. And that has been cleared.
It's an inviting looking ball, that.
Oh, red, nice interception. Gineppo.
Haidara.
Yeah, he's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball.
Samaseku really added the width there, thanks to his willingness to make the run.
And that's been lever clear. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Played out to the right. Here comes the cross. And he's heaved it away. Samaseku.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
A real chance! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
That tackle was certainly sturdy. Played out to the left flank. And it's hoisted clear. That's a throw.
The defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Traoré. Keeper sees it all the way. Haidara. And it's Haidara. Forwards and with intent. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Rolled forward. This interception, his positioning was spot on. And he's forced to go back. Traoré. That's been cut out, well played. Haidara. And Tam. Goes direct to the front line. South Africa have it back and they can go again. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Now it's Tau. Could move up a gear here. Traoré sends it forward. No, the ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Traoré. Good running, strong and purposeful. Simple, satisfying. He just knew what was on.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
have got ourselves a game here.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
Up towards the front line. Knocks it away.
Oh, that's a key interception.
Long ball by the goalkeeper.
That's been cut out, well played.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Samaseku.
Opts for safety. Played out wide into space.
Oh, he's picked out the runner.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
And he's there to clear it.
Traoré.
Oh, can he get onto this? That's a good ball.
Goes to finish!
Now, who's going to be first to this?
What a corner.
Tries to get it clear.
Moved on forwards. And now a sudden chance to counter. Nice sequence of passes, this. Now it's Tau. Take
in with a header!
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position and it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that.
This has become one superb game of football.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
It's a good ball and he could be in.
Spread neatly.
That's really well controlled.
It's die-hard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
Gets good distance on it. And it's been taken straight back.
Who saw this coming?
Marley are hurt by just about the final punch.
That pass was loose and it's been intercepted.
Haidara.
Gineppo.
Gets his pass away.
There's the shot!
Keeper pulls up a fine save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
those sort of quality on that. South Africa can start a counter here.
Looking to hit the front line.
Haidara.
And it's played forward. Now Samaseku. Moved on forwards. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
He's made space for the shot.
And the cop tries a shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks a harder thing to do.
Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Well intercepted, and it certainly needed to be. That pass has been well intercepted.
And the break is on. Now the finish!
Well, the ball's run loose here. He's trying his best to keep it in play here. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Sends it forward. And he just whacks it away.
And they can counter here.
Looking here to chip it through. Shifted upfield. Well, it looked promising for a moment, but it came to nothing. Samaseku. Gineppo.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Played out wide into space.
There were better options before the ball was lost.
Easy to save from up here, I know. Long ball out to the right. That is lovely. Traore. Takes on his marker.
Can they counter?
Looking for the runner. And that was very necessary. The pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Yeah, listen, we often get critical of a forwards tackle, but that was squeaky clean.
Great defending, strong and determined. He's gone direct here.
Haidara.
And that's aimed into the middle. Played back in. And he's got his range wrong there. Had it nicked away from him.
Look, it's a run defence's dislike, but the timing has to be spot on.
Now it's Gineppo.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. And he is going into that little black book. Haidara. Now here's the delivery. Has a shot!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
It was very much worth a try, and I've seen worse. That should tee him up nicely for his next attempt at least.
Fordson with intent.
He can get that clear.
Move forward and quickly so. Great run on the overlap here. Knocks it away. Now who's going to be first to this? Giuliani Serrero spots it and intercepts. Can he latch on to this?
And the finish!
Oh, extraordinary. All he'd be thinking is, please, ground, swallow me up.
Gineppo, strong running down that left flank. He's through here. And that's left him on the seat of his pants. Looks to bypass the midfield. Oh, he's taken off it. That's really well played. Lovely ball into space. Serrero. Talk about singling someone out.
Well, he's profited handsomely already in this match, and at last, their sense of danger has brought them to a possible solution.
Now it's Gineppo. Defending of the desperate variety. Traoré. Traoré. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Ball swung in. And it's hoisted clear. Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Spread out to the left. Muscular approach does pay off here.
Well, they've broken out here, and this could be the moment.
Well, that's really good play on the right. He's driving forward. Traoré. Giuliani Serrero. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Gineppo. No, he wasn't going to let him past. And that's clear cut. It's a free kick.
He's got a side of goal.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. They've played it short.
Well, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Out to the left it goes. Picked up brilliantly. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Nice control. Now then, the ball's come loose. It's a good ball and he could be in. Cross goes in there.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Ah, now some movement on the bench and we are going to see a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Rapidly approaching the end. It does seem we're headed for extra time here, unless, of course, there is one last dramatic twist.
Over to the left, and it's Haidari. Incoming cross.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
That could spell trouble. Just the goalkeeper and the shot! And no, he couldn't find the finish.
That could yet prove very pivotal. Chances like that just can't be wasted.
It's a poor one.
Out towards the flank.
And he's managed to get rid.
South Africa showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Nice interception, well timed. Intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Tries to get it clear.
South Africa merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Haidara.
This is... And the shot! It just took too long getting forward.
Well, the whole idea of a good breakaway is to leave the opposition struggling to get back, and they were just too slow.
Both sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Great leap!
Went with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
That is a hit one! Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it. He's straight offside.
Well, they're being caught out too much for my liking. It's not rocket science.
Well, that is one way to stop him.
Tony gets his pass away.
look, movement creates more options, and that was really sharply done.
Shifted upfield, pass just lacking in accuracy.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Played out wide into space. Oh, he's picked out the runner. Oh, he's found support out wide.
He's got away. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Touch.
Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Looking tidy in possession here.
South Africa showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Now, who's going to be first to this?
Into the middle.
Well, that has caused disappointment to some, unsurprisingly, and disgust to others. What a waste.
Tau.
Serrero.
It's run loose here.
South Africa merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
It's a good spell of possession, this.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Sends it forward. Tau. That's going to go a long way. Looking to break out here. Danger averted for now.
Decent hit!
And that's a real chance missed. Fiddles it through. He spotted the run and played him through.
South Africa showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Good spot, he's seen the run.
Look, it's a run defences dislike, but the timing has to be spot on. Well, they deserve an awful lot of credit for their commitment to the cause, but it's a goal credit that would be most welcome now.
Five minutes left on the clock. Oh, no circumventing this opponent. Moved on forwards.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Gineppo, spread neatly. He's got plenty of space out wide here. It's a promising position. Seku.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. out to the right.
Yeah, this kind of bold running.
Up to meet it!
It's loose, and there's a race for the ball.
Good delivery, but no joy.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases the chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Now, that's been intercepted. Well, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Well, the ref's been lenient here. I think he'll get too many more chances.
Away from immediate danger.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Haidara, lobbed in behind. Oh, again, the flag's up.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Now it's Tao.
Now who's going to be first to this?
In he goes again!
Yes! He's done it! And that may just do it!
That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Oh, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
And yes, it's him again.
Having turned the game on its head, now can they hold out?
Well, look, Peter, I feel a...
And the whistle has gone for a reckless challenge there. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Well, what possessed him to do that, Peter, I have no idea. It's not in keeping with the quality of the performance.
And that has left him in a heap.
Find some space for the shot here.
Oh, that's nice. Whistle's gone, and they've got themselves a free kick.
Was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
all square again into the dying minutes.
Pass wasn't good enough there, and he knows it.
Samaseku.
And it's played forward.
5 minutes to add.
Look, there has to be more urgency here. The ball has to get to the other end much faster.
Looking for the runner. There's the through ball.
Oh, great ball!
And he's searching through. Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Well, from experience, I can tell you, he'll get a lot of stick for getting that one wrong.
Oh, it's come loose.
Samaseku.
Gineppo. And he shoots. Good run down the right.
Samaseku, Haitara.
Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Forwards and with intent, aimed in towards the centre. Can he finish? Yes, it's there! Late in the day, this could well be it!
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
And there was his third, and boy, he looks the business. Doesn't he just?
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force to them.
Mali complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now.
No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here. Haitara. Another pass just keeps it ticking over.
Interesting ball.